it's a pretty little station. I don't know what times the train might be due through, so we've only got a few minutes of our coach stop left here. Other people are taking photographs of the station too.
Where are we stopping now?
And we'll be stopping at the next stop will be at Dingwall, which is just above Inverness.
Dingwall.
That's your lunch stop, and then it'll be about 2.5 hours up to Thurso from there.
Yep.
It'll take about probably an hour and maybe hour and 45 minutes to get to Dingwall, something like that. Depends how many wagons we get stuck behind, really.
Dandelions,
new
round. Exciting, aren't they?
Yeah, I've never
seen so many.
So, yes.
Yes, yes.
Well, I'm just going to sort of drop down into Glengarry now, drive through Glengarry and the castle at Blair Athol Castle. You'll see in a minute, I'll point you out, it'll be on the right hand side.
See that far right? That's right from that one.
Are you the top now?
Yes. From view again. I think we're going to get a lot closer to it, aren't we? Oh, we're actually in the Cape Contour now. Was that a stonework or a quarry?
Oh, yeah.
See the dust in
here? Yeah.
Obviously, a working quarry. Just going over a river.
Thank you.
disappearing from view.
I see it a bit more and...
Once around the bend, we'll see it a bit better. We're just discussing whether they purposely plant dandelion seeds.
I think so.
Don't think so?
It's not by the birds that are flying up into their eggs.
Yeah, perhaps the birds follow the roads,
the wind blows the thing as well.
Well, there are... Hello. Oh, there's the snow.
Nice, isn't it?
Even the sheds have got
it's
a red
just a
roof.
It's just some sort of farm building with a red roof.
Yeah, there's a river down to our left, which... It's very stony and hardly any water in it, which is rather odd. I guess we wonder if they've diverted the water. This is a little bit too low to see. There we are, over there. See a bunch of it there. And in the distance we can see quite a bit of mist, which I fear we're going to be driving into. There. There's snow on the top, but it's beginning to be obscured by the mist. That's where we're heading, though, not where we were passing by.
Oh dear.
Snow on the top of the hill on the right, but can't make it a lot of detail now. Degrees, was it double that just now, wasn't it?
That's urgent. Double it, that's urgent for the...
Yeah, but it was about 12 degrees C, I think, earlier today. sun's easing off a bit now anyway, and the sun is trying to come out. Okay. Yeah, perhaps by the altitude up there, it's when the weather was worse. The cyclists on their separate little road. That could have been the original road, you know, a narrow little thing. Although this has been here for some time, by the look of it. Gates there, look, they could have closed. There's gates here, they could have closed the road off.
Always associated with football.